We've been together since we were 16 years old.
I find it hard to believe in one true love.
If he's unsure about marrying me, then what am I doing?
Yeah.
Someone in the relationship has issued an ultimatum.
It's time for us to get engaged and get married, or it's time for me to move on.
That's why I'm giving Alex an ultimatum.
All of you are about to have a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
You will each choose a new partner. You move in together for 3 weeks in a trial marriage.
Love-wise, this is definitely the craziest thing I've ever done.
I am aware that anything can happen.
I'm going home. You sitting there talking to the Hooters bitch.
Holy moly.
You see who's the problem?
You're the problem.
Clearly I am.
You're the problem.
Wow. We all know what's at stake here, a lot.
This is that opportunity for me to give you reassurance, but you're not giving me that chance.
She's very independent. Can you handle that?
Very independent, yes.
We're just over here having a great time.
Yes, I did catch feelings, but the feelings I have for you never went away.
Does Ryan know everything about your past?
Not exactly.
So I feel like James should be scared of losing me.
I cheated on Ryan.
He's such an asshole. Suddenly I
see. Sometimes the answer is right in front of you, but you just don't want to accept it.
Are y'all sleeping together?
I'm terrified.
I want those butterflies like I had in the beginning.
This shit is hard.
She informed us that she had taken a pregnancy test.
Oh my God.
But I can't do it anymore.
I'm done.